back in. I got into a fight earlier. Well, they didn't really fight back because I got the drop on him. He definitely had a friend. So I've come back on to see if I can find these guys. It looks like they've built a base in Northwest Airfield, which is probably not allowed, but they've done it anyway. Which means if they're on, they'll be coming backwards and forwards to their base to loot with their loot. I actually recorded the footage, but for some reason, all I got was a blank dark screen for the recording, so I can't even show you the gunfight, which sucks. But let's go and see if we can get some more action. I freaking had mags for this thing, and I chucked them out because I wasn't finding anything. Now, as soon as I chucked them out, what happens? Freaking yes, is that the loudest door on the whole Air Force base? I'm gonna go check that room one more time because it's been about an hour. Let's go and see what we can get up to. That's a base right there that I'm looking at now. There's actually two bases. Someone's built. Zombie on the roof. There's more and more people on now. It's fair. Killed that kitty just down there. I wonder if his stuff will still be there. Should I go and have a look? Yeah, probably a very dumb idea. But I'm going to go and have a little investigate. See, the base right here. He was being chased by a zombie. Stopping to listen. So I basically killed them over here. So I'm just gonna have a quick look. I think his mate probably would have got all his stuff back for him. Shotguns there. So I definitely killed him, so there's his gun. That's evidence that I did get into a firefight. Where's the nearest trader? The GM trader. I think I'm gonna head to the GM trader. If I can get out of here without being killed. probably shouldn't toss up the opportunity, eh? Get myself killed though, more likely. Looks quiet. And then that's what they want you to think, I suppose, eh? As long as I can switch guns. What I'll do is I won't be greedy. I'll just go into the first two here. Great, if I can find like an M4 or an HKS. Close. Here we go, gents. Go. Here we go, gents. We either die or we win. It's one or the other. My God, bro. Shit my pants. All right, we'll take you. We'll take food. Alright, we need to get a trader. Shit. Damn it! Ah! hell, man. It's not what I wanted to do. It's gonna draw some serious attention to me. Close the door. Well, I got back to my body, guys, and lo and behold, I still have freaking bullets and a gun. That's crazy, guys. Oh, and they left like my favorite weapon too. Better not hang. Yeah. That's what happens.